Thank you, Mr. President. Ireland aligns with the statement of the EU. We remain extremely concerned about the conflict in Yemen, now the largest humanitarian crisis in the world. Ireland looks forward to the submission of the report of the Group of Eminent Experts in advance of the September Council session. Almost 7 years of war in Syria have caused the death of over 400,000 people, and we are alarmed by the continued failure to implement a ceasefire in eastern Ghouta. We call for a sustained, meaningful ceasefire as set out in Resolution 2401 and for full humanitarian access. In Myanmar, we follow the situation in Rakhine State with immense concern. There is an urgent need for greater access for humanitarian aid and for the comprehensive, independent investigation of reported human rights violations. Ireland is a strong supporter of the right of the Palestinian people to self-determination and condemns again the continuing and accelerating expansion of Israeli settlements on occupied Palestinian territory. We are also deeply concerned about the situation of Palestinians in East Jerusalem, where the historic community is under great pressure. Finally, Ireland reaffirms its opposition to capital punishment in all circumstances. We are gravely concerned by the continued use of the death penalty in Saudi Arabia and Iran, and with the ending of de facto moratoriums in countries such as Bahrain. Thank you, Mr. President.